Scoop slam, and down goes Jimmy Garvin. Elbow a little late. Garvin himself possessed of that magic quality of speed too, Bob. Back cross. He takes him sunset flip. One, and that's all he got out of it. Jimmy Garvin over to the corner, tags Michael P.S., and Hayes will take it over as they are squaring off, all four of them. Referee Tommy Young trying to get them back and down to one-on-one.
Well, the sparks are flying between all four of them as they just stand there and eye each other.
Hey, they've looked pretty good for a team that didn't deserve a title shot.
Yeah, 100% right. Hey, fans, don't forget, yet to come, and we're going to see it during the summer, that surprise in the suspension of Terry Funk.
Bang goes the head of Shane right into the top turnbuckle. Michael takes him over the shoulder. Look at this. Ooh.
Sometimes it'll cost you.
Yes, sir. Drop him down hard as he snaps him off. Spinning leg, and Shane with that toe hold. One, two. Oh, that was close. He almost had him, Bob. Got that right shoulder up. I mean, a split inch before the third count came down.
Yeah, you better be sure the job is done before you go to showboat. And Michael P.S. Hayes didn't do it there with Shane.
Hold it out the leg. Johnny takes a tag. Drops down on. How about it, Michael? Couple of guys that don't deserve a shot. Step over toe hold. Johnny putting that weight and that size that gives him leverage right down on Michael Hayes' leg.
And their energy level 110%. Boy, I tell you, the dude's always tremendous action.
There's Michael Hayes. Reached up quickly, raked the eyes enough to get him off. But look at Johnny right back on top of Jimmy Garvin, who took the tag, and he repeats the Michael Hayes move, moves in on Johnny to follow up the advantage that he developed. There's a reverse on the whip. Johnny right up on top, went for a monkey flip. Holding on with Garvin, dropped him down, caught him with a knee. Now, Johnny in trouble again. Shane trying to get the corner. Comes off now, the apron. You see that his partner doesn't get abused by either one of the three birds.
That's right here. I want to take just a moment. You know, Sting was injured at the Clash of Champions, had that foot injury. But he's recovered now. We're going to be seeing him in the next few weeks, and I know all of his fans are looking forward to that, but he wants to thank all of his fans for all of their many get-well wishes.
Well, we are delighted, along with all of the fans, that he's back in. Jimmy Garvin, not quick enough to get him, and out of the way, so that harm's way was avoided as Michael Hayes takes the tag over the top. Tried to get him before. Shane got the tag. Here comes Shane. Takes the whip across the ring. Back cross. Michael Hayes down in the center. And Shane follows it up. They've learned how to use those dukes when they have to.
And they're about to make the Freebirds eat the words.
Look at this. One, two. Again, a very close.
We don't deserve an opportunity. We don't deserve a championship match. Tell us that now.
Fabulous Freebirds finding out the dynamic moves on a beautiful belly-to-back suplex. Takes him down. One, two, and now Garvin comes in. Johnny cuts him off. They're fighting in opposite corners. A whip out of the corner. The Freebirds with Garvin going down. Dudes taking it to the World Tag Team Champion. Whip into the rope. Elbow. Michael down again. He's up in the wrong corner, confused as Shane continues. One, two, and just missed it again. They're looking good.
Oh, boy, and several times they've just been within that third count of having defeated the world champions here. Again, look at Hayes as he stretches out to reach that rope.
Here's the count. Two, and again, Michael pulled over and finally down for a count. Count of one, two out of the small package. What?
You got a three.
What was it?
It's going to be a time limit draw, Bob. I thought for a minute that he had three. It was so close.
The time limit has expired. The match is declared a draw. The Fabulous Freebirds are still the World Tag Team Champions.
But I tell you, it's got to be a tremendous confidence.